Cathy Taggi has planted a couple hundred crosses on the lawn of her house up here in Cornwall, Connecticut, May 2007, in commemoration of Memorial Day and the wars in Iraq and Afghanistan. She had a ceremony with a speech, some music, and some name reading. We're all invited. It's something to behold, really, when you think about it. All those lives lost, innocent, and military, civilian and military, I should say. All those people.